Here we are in the Costa Mesa, California Fairgrounds, ScottishFest 2019, May 25th. With my wife. And this is the event before setup. So everybody's just getting ready, set up, and yeah. And so, if you haven't been to the ScottishFest, it's an amazing event. They have District Scots, they have different clans here. They have a lot of drinks and foods and beverages. Back over there on that side, over there, they have a lot of blow-up events for kids, drinks, beer garden, stuff like that. Then inside of those ones, they also have vendors inside of there for shops and handmade items and boutiques. So be sure to check that out. The grass is fairly moist today. One thing that's really bothering me is that the trick box is actually kind of small. So, not much we can do there. My cousin Kelly is over there, and I'll be getting him later on today.
Are going to be starting on hammers.
Okay.
All right. Oh. We got women's A's. Yeah. Over here, and you guys are starting on women's open. Will be with Neil Ballard right here. Andy Cena and Andy. Shadow judging, and you guys will be on sheet. And then.
Yeah.
Thank you. shut the f up.
Costa Mesa Fairgrounds Memorial Day Weekend 2019. lot of events going on. Right now it's currently our lunch break. So, that being said, pretty much just having fun. Blogging. They got archery. Let's go check out the archery.
Think about a pound and a half. My mom has to deal with 5.5 pounds, almost 6 pounds of weight there. Plus those wings really put a lot of pressure on him. If he decides to flap. He was raised with us since he was 25 days old. Ollie is very cute, and he was a puffball when we got him. So he knows people are not gamers, people are friends.
Owls.
And after a film,
who knew?
Owls.
I let you pet him for two main reasons. One, owls.
Trying to find me?
Yeah.
Why? You missed me?
Yeah, I'm trying to find you. It's my lunch break right now.
Oh, your lunch break?
Yeah.
Okay, it's good you're trying to find me. What do you want to eat, baby?
Nothing right now. I'm not hungry.
Oh, you need to eat something,
yeah,
so you have
energy.
We're
going to get a banana.
Oh, you have a banana. Right there.
How are you guys liking it?
I like it. It's a different experience, man.
Yeah.
It's a different, you know? Yeah.
Baby, don't eat food here, I just eat the banana.
Yeah, I know, I have bananas.
What do you think about those three tacos?
Who went on that thing?
I did.
What's that?
The weight for height? Tyler Spencer, he sets world records all the time.
Oh,
37 feet.
Yeah, they're making a lot of money, huh?
Now you got sponsors.
Oh, sponsors, yeah.
But everybody here does it because they love their culture. Huh? My sponsor? Yeah, Sport Kill.
Yeah, sponsor niya.
Sport Kill. I'm gonna go get some of this vendor from my YouTube channel.
Feeling I can keep, so blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me, don't blame it on me. So blame it on the night. Don't blame.
when we were only friends. If not, I think I might just ride again. Cause I remember when you said it's the smartest way if all we stay is friends.
continuing to coach and train and run the organizations to get the next generation of adaptive athletes out there living strong, living healthy.
That's great. That's great.
And here are the results in top three reverse under in the professionals. Coming to 16 points. They just included the sex. The reverse result is 22 points. Red third place is pulling them off. 41.
Whoa, what's going on here, guys?
Jerky.
Jerky time.
Jerky time with a unicorn?
Oh, yeah. Woo!
Is that jerky unicorn jerky?
Yeah.
Wow.
Cannibalism?
Anyways.
It's magically horrible.
I'm alright, I got glue on my hands. Costa Mesa.
The women's A group division. The women's A group division. And it is. Custom Roads.
So hey Monkey, how are you doing?
Doing awesome.
I told you I have a YouTube channel, so this is gonna be my you on my YouTube channel.
What's happening?
How'd you feel on the hammer throw?
I did good. I got a PR on the heavy. Uh-huh. I slipped a little bit on the light, but other than that, I'm out to win it, man. Let's get it out there.
That's good.
You were kicking ass, dude.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Yes, thank you. So we're gonna be going on to the Bringer stone throw right now.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, man.
There's a tab on this here?
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, what happened with the water?
I don't know. How are you doing, babe?
Oh, I'm doing great.
You're doing great?
I think my baby did great. Yeah.
All right. Hey Red, I didn't get you yet. You're gonna be on my YouTube channel, buddy.
Oh, hey, what's up? I'm Red.
So how you feeling today?
Oh, I feel great. I've been training hard, in the gym every day, eating meat, chicken, getting those proteins, getting those greens.
Yeah.
That's about it. I feel good.
All right.
Hell yeah, dropping bombs today.
Yeah.
Yep. The day's still early, so we got a long day ahead of us.
All right.
Hell yeah. Right on, dude.
And we got Andre the Giant.
What's up, guys?
How you doing?
Good. Doing good.
Good. How you feeling today?
A little tired right now, but we're good. We're hanging in there.
All right. All right.
Come on, Matt.
How you doing on the stone?
I thought so.
You feeling it?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, nice.
Is now held by sorry, I was.
He has I got business cards over there on the table.
52, just over 52 feet. Incredible. And the world record.
And there's Tyler Spencer, Andy Vincent, Colin, a few others. Whoa! We got that on YouTube. How are you guys?
Good.
Very good.
Good.
Nice to be Scottish. Did you go to the beer garden?
And here are your
beer garden whiskey tasting.
Over
there somewhere. I'm gonna be here for a while.